CUGH is imparting specialized skills to equip medical practitioners in women's healthcare and education. Here's the story of this masterstroke.
Whilst in the city of Bengaluru, Divakar Speciality Hospital has cemented itself as a premier institute for women's healthcare and a center of excellence, it has a research and training wing, which is called the Center for Skill Enhancement, and Artist was born in the year 2000, about a decade after the Divakar Hospital was established. Artist, our organization, which is Asian Research and Training Institute for Skill Transfer, encompasses a whole range of capacity building or the training programs. It may be the higher end training programs which cater to the newer advances in women's healthcare, as in the keyhole surgeries and the robotic surgeries and the infertility treatment, and there's a lot to do with the fetal medicine and ultrasound scan. All of them is in one basket, whereas the other end of the spectrum, there lies the training in the frontline healthcare providers, ensuring quality of safe deliveries, the pregnancy care, the healthcare educators, the diabetes care, the lifestyle, the nutrition, etc., etc. So it's a whole range. And the courses may run from 2 days to 2 weeks to 6 months to 2 years, depending on who is the target for seeking this training and what is the need that we have to address. Because everybody whom we train at higher end, it may not even be necessary for them, depending on their area of interest and the geography of practice. So it is a mix and match. It's a very individualized kind of a training that artists offers. Moreover, it is not just carrying a piece of paper as in the certificate, but their confidence and competence is built by skill transfer. Typically, the batch size will be very small, and on higher end training, it's one-to-one, because we don't take in more than 2 students for fellowship at a time, whereas we take a batch size of 12 to maximum 24. For the other kinds of training that we have, it can be a fast-track course in the weekend. It is a blended learning through the digital platform as well as the on-site, and the emphasis is on retraining, re-emphasis, revisions, and entire process is dependent on the skills that they would acquire. It's not a sit-down classroom type where we give them only the knowledge base, because the theory is really strong in most of the healthcare providers, but when it comes to doing it in practice, so they're up on their feet practicing on the simulations, the skills, and it looks as though they have picked up everything. But when we make them re-demonstrate to us, there'll be some smaller points and nuances which need to be tuned. Not only this, before they leave the course completely confident and competent, there can be other challenges when they actually go out in practice. And so we take them on the digital platform after a couple of weeks after they're done with the course to experience share the lessons learned from this course, how it has helped them in improving the quality of practice. And not only that, they may have faced some difficulties, they may still have some doubts, and we have our expert panel to respond to their queries. So it is in a way a continuum of blended learning, both on-site and off-site, and that is what makes the demand so high for the courses run by artists, and the quality of the training and the certification itself carries much value in the minds and the life of those who seek the training from artists.
I started with artists as a fresh trainer, and under the guidance of Dr. Hima Divakar ma'am, for 1 year I've been leading art, working with artists as a master trainer. So artists conducts the on-site and digital trainings of skill transfers, where the cluster of 10 facilities are brought online. And the skill transfer sessions happens through the demonstrations on the model, through slide presentations and the experience sharing. The trainings are so rigorous and stringent that each individual is given equal attention and made sure that the individual, each staff and or the healthcare provider is become confident and competent enough to perform as a skill. The experience is really beautiful, because now I feel myself confident so that I can train the 10 more staffs and can ensure that they perform and provide a quality service to the women.